Hi, welcome to Myers ASMR. This is a new day, and you can choose how you want to feel. Yeah, this is a new day, and you can choose how you want to feel. And I choose to feel happy, happy about these grits and eggs that I just made. Perfect eggs too. I'm a real gal. Oh, I do wear hair pieces. Okay, so. But that's the only part. This tastes so great is that I don't eat it that much at all. I mean, sometimes years go by. Yes, yes. That was good. Meals like that just take me back to my childhood. I used to mix up the grits and eggs together, and that's really good, but I didn't want to do that on the video. Besides, I was too hungry. I just wanted to eat. This is some tea with squeezed lemon. Some new boots. And the funny thing is, I have proper rain boots at home, so I was like, oh, I'm just not gonna spend a lot of money on this. So I was at Macy's and found some Easy Spirits on sale for $21, and they were perfect. Perfect. It's not sponsorship at all. If it was, I would gladly tell you. Please, I would be too proud to be monetized. Just throwing it out there, just letting you know what I did and where I went, that's all. I did work a stint at Macy's a long time ago. I can't remember how old I was. Let's just say maybe it was 20 years ago. I worked in the bridal department and we did the registry. We talk about getting better and better every day in every way. I've been using this People Smart book to help me with that. It's just full of wise nuggets. So we're on the Influencing Others chapter. Influencing. It is much more effective to obtain someone's reactions immediately after you have finished speaking. You not only receive immediate feedback, but also learn what else you need to do to be better received. Consider this exchange between a doctor and a patient. Doctor, I can't find anything wrong with you that would explain the headaches you are having. You probably have had too much stress lately. Why don't you cut down on your workload? Patient, well, maybe. Now, replace the exchange with this approach. Doctor, I can't find anything wrong with you that would explain the headaches you are having. It may be due to stress. Perhaps you're working too hard. What do you think? Patient, well, maybe. But I don't think that's the problem. It's my marriage that's stressing me. My husband and I have been arguing continually. Think of any situation in the next day or so in which you want to give advice to someone. Here are some follow-up questions to check out how your advice will be received. How does that sound to you? Will that work for you? Have I been helpful? What's your reaction to what I'm suggesting? Such questions also stop you from talking on and on in hopes of winning the person over. The best way to find out how to win the person over is to find